For many men, calling and destiny is a fantasy of their own creation. Yes, I'll follow you, Jesus, because I will get the microphone. I can see myself with a microphone. I will follow Jesus because in their mind, they're thinking of the next conference video in slow motion with beautiful music, walking down to be on the stage, to be, yes, I will follow, absolutely. In their heads, people will call me pastor. I'm sorry, what did you say? Pastor. El pastor. Oh, I like this. My name will be on flyers. My phone.